Why do we still have battle music? It slowly fades away. An angel skin ring. A historical treatise of Dragonspear Castle. I can stop flipping pages now. Oh, that's me. I guess we'll read this. I guess we'll read it. In 1255 DR, Daros Dragonspear completed construction of the fortress that would soon bear his name, Dragonspear Castle. Daros first broke ground on the high moor to be near the lair of his dragon ally, Halatathlir. Residents of the high moor recall seeing Daros taking regular flights on the great copper dragon's back. Annotation: I located architectural sketches of the castle. Appears Dragonspear built his castle directly above Halatathlir's lair. May explain reports of a ghostly draconic presence nearby. Must warn crusaders not to interfere with it. Many coveted Dragonspear's castle and the wealth of his dragon ally, and in 1290 DR, the wizard Ithteris executed a complicated plan by wielding his considerable magic and manipulating other dragons into attacking the castle. Ithteris brought about the deaths of both Dragonspear and Halatathlir. He had little time to enjoy his victory, though, as one of his dragon allies slew him in a rage after discovering that Ithteris had made off with Halatathlir's hoard. We need an annotation on how crazy these names are. Annotation: if the dragon spirit still lingers, perhaps Daros' spirit also remains trapped within the castle's ruins. Divinations reveal a portal to the fugue plane stands somewhere nearby. This would be the perfect place to intercept souls, then we can use them to fuel the ritual and bolster our ranks. Dragonspear Castle lay in ruins, but Ithteris' attack had left a dreadful legacy. Beneath the castle, a portal to Avernus, the first layer of hell, had opened up. For a time, hobgoblins and bandits used the castle as a base from which to conduct raids across the high moor. Unbeknownst to anyone, devils had found the portal's other end in Avernus and were quietly infiltrating the castle. In 1354 DR, the devil launched a massive attack, seizing the castle. Forces from Waterdeep and Baldur's Gate eventually marched on the castle in the First Dragonspear War. Annotation: they could not destroy the portal, though. My research indicates it remains present, though dormant. Blood tainted by a god's influence is required to activate its power. H requires us to secure the portal room. Okay, I guess, is that Halatathlir? H requires us to secure the portal room the moment we take control of the castle. Okay. Halatathlir was killed by a terrorist, so I'm not sure who H is. Devils returned to Faerûn in 1363 DR when they retook the castle and raised an army. They marched all the way to Daggerford, destroying buildings and slaughtering innocents along their way. A group of adventurers, brought together by chance and necessity, destroyed the army and saw the portal sealed forever. Annotation: forever? We shall see about that. Well, I declare. All right.
Your need? Yes, dear.
What if there's traps, right? So. Oh, we can do something with this water, apparently. What's this? A winter wolf pelt and a skull. I'm gonna leave this. I'm carrying so much stuff already. You know, maybe I'll have Mince take it.
Trouble? Sword first.
Maybe trouble. I don't know what happens if we mess around with this water.
Aye.
You have any room? Not really. let's switch your swords back before I forget. Oh, I never did switch them. That's right. Yeah, so you can take this winter wolf pelt.
Yes. Let's talk about fight.
The pool's water is murky, and there is very little light in the cave. No matter how hard you look, you cannot see what lies beneath the surface. Okay.
You, yes!
Well, that's an interesting little diversion. We have to go raise Diana here now, and return those items.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We have to gather our party before venturing forth. Sorry about that, guys.
Sword first!
Oh, we got a bombardier beetle killing a squirrel.
What I wouldn't give for a cozy inn and a hot bath.
Sword first!
I have to go talk to it. There's nothing to say to us. Acid damage. Tempted to explore more. Exit. But I don't think there's gonna be anything over there. We're encumbered and stuff.
This
Ah, it was loud. Alright.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
There you go. Yeah, take your stuff back. Is she wearing those boots? Charisma, I guess. Oops. I know we got other stuff, though. Sling plus two, yeah. Okay. Yeah, she was carrying more stuff than that. Do we have her journal? Yeah. Alright, we gotta sell a bunch of stuff.
What?
I said we gotta sell a bunch of stuff.
I am yours to command.
Do it.
You do it. You do that thing. Her side says he hides himself in the light.
A pleasant enough walk. Though I feel best solitary so fight. Far from civilization's
walls. I have many
walls.
Fine wares!
You guys are almost as noisy as my mic. Here's some plate mail. Winter wolf pelt. A warhammer plus one. What else do we want to sell? Quarterstaff. Adventurer's robe. I'll sell this too. Can't carry it all. Hear that in the background. Hear it? That's annoying. The only sure way to turn it off is to mute the mic, but then you can't hear me. Can you? Alright.
Yes.
Army marches fight. On its stomach.
Alright, I have a quarterstaff plus one. An adventurer's robe, but we won't buy the gem blade. Another quarterstaff plus one, a longsword plus one. And that's it. Holding on to the remains just in case. Just let me double check. There's nothing else you want to sell. This is good against... Well, we don't want to get rid of the Sword of Baldur. This is good against, these are trolls. Except not really, because they didn't even... Yeah, I might as well just sell it, right? Werewolves. And Baldur's good against lycanthropies as well. I might as well just sell the troll decapitation, because... I mean, it is pretty sweet, but it's a two-hander. And I already have something that's good against regenerating creatures, so... So he'll sell that, and then... I'll keep the rest for now. What do you have? We have plus two bullets of ice. We got plus two also. Bullet plus one, bullet of electricity. Regular bullets. What does it say? Magical weapon in use? Huh. That's gotta be a glitch. I can't use my sling anymore? That's weird. Weird. I'm just trying to arrange my bullets and then... Alright, well he's gonna sell the troll decapitation thing.
I have many fine wares!
Okay. I don't know what this is about the... I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna completely quit out and go back in. The spell is lost. It still won't let me. Magical weapon. I don't understand. What's in use?
What?
Magic resistance, protection from electricity. Oh, this! How do I...
A simple matter.
How do I get rid of this?
Aye! Let's talk more fight!
I guess so. That's why. Because I still have the Melf's minute meteors. I was taking everything down just to figure out why I was doing that. Alright.
Yes?
Well. There's only two left. I'd prefer just to get rid of it, but... Maybe I'll keep them on hand just in case. If anything else, we'll use it on some squirrels or something. I don't know how else to discharge them, to tell you the truth. I forget. Is it Takos? Takos, yeah. Hello?
Oh, it's you again. We're still closed.
Well, I wasn't looking for lodging. I've found the items you wanted. I don't believe it. I thought for sure the bandits would murder you in the forest. I'm not beaten so easily. You truly are a hero, ma'am. Here, please take this dart as a token of my gratitude. I considered using it to kill myself, but I have a reason to go on now, thanks to you. Okay, seriously, I am good. A dart? That's all? I've returned priceless heirlooms to you, and a dart is all I get for my efforts? Maybe it's a really special dart to, like, alter reality itself or something. Fine, fine, you've made your point. Since you helped me out, you can take one of the heirlooms. I don't remember what they do. The shield was pretty sweet. Give me the shield then. I don't remember what the other things do. Now I have to get going. If I'm lucky, I can catch my wife. Sorry guys, before she gets too far. Hopefully she'll take me back. Well, I had a timer going and I stopped it. Her leaving you in the midst of all your tragedy was a little cold. Are you sure you want her back? This isn't the first time she's left after the inn burned down. We'll make up right enough. If you say so. Good luck, Takos. I'm coming, my love! Takos, the halfling innkeeper, was extremely happy to see the heirlooms I was able to return to him. I forget what the other things do. So, hopefully chose something right. Oh, he gave us a dart? Some kind of dart? And we kept the shield. Which I don't even know who's carrying it. This thing? Yeah. Armor class +3. 15% chance that anyone attacking the wielder in melee takes 1d4 points of fire damage and becomes blinded for 2 rounds. Not usable by bard, druid, mage, monk, shaman, thief, kensai. I'm not completely sure. You even need it. Oh, armor class +2, so this is an improvement. Shaman can't use it. He's dual wielding. Thief can't use it. Yeah, that's for... what's her name? Laconia. Sorry, I couldn't remember your name. Alright. It does say +2. But then armor class +3. Alright, so this... Hoping this will put her to -6. Sweet. I'll sell the small shield then. We might have bought this for her, I'm not sure. Been a while. Oh, and this. Biter +2. This dart gleams like a streak of light when flying through the air. When it hits its target, it releases a tiny acid droplet before soaring back to the hand that threw it. Sometimes the acid manages to burn a hole in a target's armor. Sweet, so it returns. Returns to the wielder's hand when thrown, and 10% chance per hit of penalizing the target's armor class by 1 for 1 turn. Save versus breath negates. Damage, Thaco +2, damage 1d3 +2, and +1 acid. Sweet. So it's a permanent dart. I didn't know that. Sorry, guys. After this, we'll, you know, if the post office does what they're supposed to do, they're supposed to redeliver the item because I wasn't around to sign for it, the headset, and then we'll have a new headset.
You want Boo?
We need some kind of little wildlife or something. I want to get rid of these meteors.
Yes?
One more.
What?
Now I can re-equip this. Might as well finish it off.
Coming for you.
Oh, I got 65 experience for that. Let's go sell this shield plus one. Unless a shaman can use that. Somehow I doubt it. Nope, shaman can't use.
I have many fine wares.
I'll take this fine ware. Okay. Let's get some rest. Okay. Shall we see if Asad has anything more to say?
It is good to see you again, my friend. What do you need of me?
I see you in no mood to talk. If that should change, you will find me here. I am a good listener, or so I am told. Well, unfortunately, we can't just talk to you.
I hide myself from the light.
That's good. The only thing we can do is say, I don't need you, or please join our party. So...
Who likes the forest? And I do too. There is much to nibble here.
Oh, it's a messenger. Sapphire? I have a message here for Sapphire. I forgot about this messenger. Sent from the vampire, who we then killed not long after, so I'm not sure if this is going to be a violent message. What sort of message? Tsolak thanks you for your assistance, and bid me deliver this brooch to you as a reward. Huh, I have received my promised reward from the vampire, after killing it, or him. I expected the vampire Tsolak might betray me and was prepared to battle him after all. My suspicions proved unfounded, though, while I betrayed him instead. A messenger just arrived with a reward from Tsolak. It's a strange world where a vampire can be so trustworthy. I mean, unless we killed another vampire. I think it was him. Oh, Ayun Stone. Oh. This is a small stone that floats in an orbit around the owner's head. Simply equip the stone to set it in its orbit. These obviously magical stones have different properties depending on their color. It floats around the owner's head. This Ayun stone gleams dark green like a hardened globe of troll blood. Legend tells of its creation from the blood of 7 different trolls, each one captured and then subjected to magical experiments for 7 nights. The resulting Ayun stone both grants its user a weaker form, a weaker form of a troll's healing ability, and increases their martial prowess against trolls. Thaco plus 3 versus trolls and regenerates a hit point per round. Huh! Sweet. Troll blood Ayun stone. Interesting. So it goes here. Guess we lose the benefits of this thing then. Which not only is charge abilities, which doesn't matter, I can just put it on whenever, but detect illusion 25% and save versus illusion plus 3.
What fine?
Spell is lost.
I thought I could see it floating around my head. Oh well. Oh well. That would have been neat. I'm gonna keep this for now. Dreadfully sorry about this, guys. About that. Shouldn't have to deal with it anymore. So, next episode...
Huh? Let's talk more fight!
going to the Troll Claw Woods next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure. My spell is lost.